Thank you.
These sweets are so nice. I've got them nice and straight. I'm just going to clean it here. When the needle's in your arm, you need to make sure you keep your arm nice and straight. Because if you bend it, the needle's in your arm, you'll bruise it. Big squeezes. So just like when you get a needle at the doctor's, it is going to be a stick there with the paper ball. Squeeze and hold. Filmmaker, producer. Juicy. You want my juice? Maybe you can show the kids at school as well. For a little bit, so I just need to take a seat for me. Put a finger here. I want you to do small space. Stick it through. This means the machine wants your blood. The way it wants, telling it wants your blood, is to squeeze it. So at the minute, what we're taking off here, so the blood's going through all this tubing, through all these sensors. This here is mixing with this, and this is to stop your blood from clotting. So that means that citrate stuff up, since you've noticed that numbness, that tingling, the metallic taste, just that one of us. So all that is mixing, it's going into this bowl here. So you can't see it, that one's spinning and separating. When it gets enough plasma will start to come out and fill up in this bag. This one here is just some water, just to give you some water. You won't get the whole bag, you'll only ever get half. So you'll get the first quarter halfway during the donation, and you get the second quarter at. You'll notice that probably it's going to be cold. If you get cold, let us know. You get your blankets and stuff. That's it. Just make sure to keep your arm nice and straight, as comfortable as you can wear. Just small. I'm just going to put stickers on everything.
Yeah, last month, you will come out there.
It'll start to come out soon.
Later, the water will go to mommy's body, half of the bag.
Oh, the plasma.
Yeah, plasma.
Oh, yellow.
Look for. Amazing. So we are going to take 1,000 ml of plasma.
Only 600 today, no. 600 grams, but 530 mils. So because it's your first time, we won't take too much.
colon cancer.
Yeah, a lot of that. I'm giving you this really good scan. So this one's just some information about plasma. But this is that pamphlet I was telling. The grey is all use a platelet score, and all the yellow is all the stuff we do. There's a lot of stuff we do. This one's different. This one just tells you about your plasma, whereas this one tells you about all your blood components. You do both of them.
What's your name?
Casey.
Casey.
Yeah.
We do a lot of things, and then we don't even know the plasma.
So we don't take all the plasma in one go, it's only little bits of plasma that we take. So at the moment, it's going to stop taking your plasma. So this is how much we've collected so far, 200. We'll stop at 280. So that message there is just saying the bowl in here that's spinning is going to stop spinning. Do you feel how now this is nice and loose, I can fit my finger in there? No sweet. What this means now is the blood that's gone in there is going to go back the opposite way and go back into the vein. And that's it. So we only do in small cycles, so take a bit of blood, put it in there, take the plasma, take it out before you finish. Sometimes when the blood goes in, you can get a little bit cold, so let us know as well. And if that gets sore at all, make sure you let us know.
So the blood come back now.
You shouldn't notice that. It may feel a little bit like colder because it's lemon and you've spun it, but it shouldn't feel any different than that. That's it, easy. You did well.
The blood come back to mommy for hand. Let's stop running. You can eat. Nam mô A Di Đà Phật. Nguyện đem công đức này
Plasma.
Juicy liquid.
Are you? But you need a whole
Now, you got juice, water or a milkshake? Paradise punch. Apple, black currant, or orange? Apple juice. Yeah. For donating, you get our world famous cooking.
Plasma. Hey. Oh, Dad. See you next time. 1 month, huh? 4 weeks, huh?
Oh, done.
Number one.
Still okay. No worry. Yeah?
Ah.